Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 101.24. Welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Violet. I've turned my game on to audio now quite a bit because the person in the room right next to me is sleeping right now, but I still want to be able to do a commentary and record some stuff to get quite a few things done. So other than dialogue, there's not hardly any commentary in this nice 5 coins. Meaning less than usual when it's not dialogue. I guess I'm gonna do the Titan first, if I can get to it. I'll go this way and see if I can get to it from here, maybe. Damn, Rookie D. Always. I can't reach it, at least from here. Let's see. That is so freaking retarded. Forget, I'm gonna say the word. That is so freaking retarded. Why? Let me see, actually. Oh, come on. Hey, wait a minute. I'm thinking no. Thank you. Why the heck did I do no damage? Holy candies. It always carries food with it wherever it goes. If attacked, it throws food at the opponents. Let's see where my boxes are. Glad I checked. I also want these little ones out of here. I can get that high, but I can't get this high. Nope. Stupid damn crab. And of course that's blocked by the team Firebase. Fine, what the frick ever, stupid crap. Sunny. Nice. Glad to see you found my name in minute of memory. Now let's pick up our conversation where we left off before. So I mentioned, you know, I joined Operators off on their level 6 situation and find out the reasons behind Team Star's odd behavior. Blah blah, I want to know why the students in Team Star stopped coming to school. Man, just like Azobia, I want the team to expand for good since joining Operators is hard fought with you. I'm ready to success in opening up a dialogue with Team Star. Team Star doesn't understand things more clearly. I don't have enough information just yet. That's why I want to speak with other with students from Team Star's other squads as well. You intend to take another base, know that you can count on me for backup. Till then, see you around. Fast forward, the next gym is also blocked by this bolt from this direction. Yeah, it looks like the only one we can get there is from this direction. And then the 10 years screen to black, just like the freaking last star boss I did. Whoa, you can't be here. This base belongs to Team Star. If you don't clear out, look like I have to come at you and self-defense. You get me? Oh, you're having to do self-defense. This is not right out of you. What's the level gonna be? Man, you're crazy strong. Wait, you think you're clear where our teams are? Well, that's the terrible news. Excuse me, I'll probably get to back the rest of my crew. Not saying that line. Hey, Sunny Sasuke. So if you told me to scope out the fire through the base, I thought I'd give you some backup now that I'm through. It seems you're all set. Is that you, Carlos? I thought so. What are you doing here? Shark, yeah. He's one of the Pokemon Academy takes. He's one of the Pokemon the Academy takes care of with the scrounge. Ah, wait, it ran off. Mostly made permission to use our first crew. Bear just said, no, don't worry, I'll group with you soon enough. You press ahead into the base, Sonny. Yeah, I was waiting for him. I see you dealt with a grunt standing guard. Nice work. Stationed inside that base is Team Star's fire crew, this theater squad. Their boss Mella is the best all-rounder of the team. She fixes any and every problem thrown her way though her methods are heavy-handed. Our diversion of war must have made her blood boil. I bet even now her grunts are hard at work inside the base, trying to keep her fury under control. That means you're just and we drove back the move to take down all the grunts tonight. But once there's no one left to help her, or keep her cool, she's yelling in front of you, ringing the bell at the gates once you're ready to kick off the speed of the operation. And what? To get our squad off the map.
Ouch.
Here's the folks operation. Operation Star Fool are finally making moves inside base. You know what that means? Getting time for us to shine bright.
Oh, regular ground, fine.
You know what that means? Getting time for us to shine bright. And I have random humans to hang alone who just, you know, got to slip through there, you know. Well, him is a body possible you already meet in person and I break a leg. This is a breach, it's all the boss now.
Nice great ride.
So you're the fucked up fighter picked to fight with Team Star. I don't know why you do something so stupid and I don't care. You challenge us and we'll beat you down, that's all there is to it. Prepare to get messed up.
That is a quick ball.
Right here, right now, you're going down.
Setting up for the other lines. I have nothing to change the freaking water either. I bet it's got a heat rock too. Oh, only two mines though.
This move will torture until there ain't nothing but ash left. I ain't burned to a crypt shit just yet. That was when the rats of the Shadar Squad!
Freaking burn. That's okay, I have 4 stars and you're getting paralyzed. Oh, come on, really? Is this really how it's gonna end? What a hassle!
Right here, go.
Man, what a hassle! Pull off just in time!
Welcome back, Millie.
I managed to get a bunch of Cherokee Digi with all that being a part of that's part of the storm. We'll finally get that hog of metal rolling.
But turning to indeed, is it not Solar Taker?
I'm surprised he's not all hot air. Oh, shut up with Stein Comet. You know you can be such an annoying twerp. You know that.
Is he getting any better, Millie?
They were saying mean things to lose your whole deal. That's not true, Horty. The girls at the academy have always been jealous of how cute Mary is. She just puts it on. Surely Shirley attitude to stop picking on her. Long as you're not wrong to say that her Shirley attitude is what people know her for.
But come on, now you too, Eerie. How about we leave it at that, folks? It's almost time for the big event.
Yes, that person stuff. It's finally happening.
The big plot. The big boss would praise their plan. They already got in touch with all the bullies and asked them to head over to the schoolyard.
It's finally time, huh? Man, I'm so stoked. The thrill's burning me right up. I burned through everything I had and now I've sputtered out. Guess this is where it ends. The monitor has really let us have it. Beat me and Bowser, you two are here. Take the star badge and be proud of yourself.
Well, alright, you get the team too, not like I'm gonna use it.
I mean, one thing, like, I'm not giving this to you, I'm giving it to your Plamath. You got what you came for, now leave me alone.
You're Mella from Team Star, right? There's a Pokemon I'd like you to see.
Huh? Who are you supposed to be? The Chocolate, wait. Well, then, Carlos, what you doing here?
Seems he came to this body. He's looking for you.
You did?
He's very attached to you, isn't he? Yeah, because I used to play with him every day back when I was still going to school. I can even tell more or less what he's thinking just by looking at the way his flames move. Do you have any idea why Carlos wanted to visit you? Carlos, to me it looks like he's saying he wants you to- To me it looks like he's saying he wants you to come back. Just shut it already, will ya? They say Team Star has holed itself up in these bases to plot something against the Academy. Were you aware of this? First I've heard of a stupid rumor like that. Man, nothing's changed since then. Everyone's still spouting garbage. And what about the modified car you were muttering around in just now? Star Mamiya, we made that thing a long time ago to help us with the big fight. But we never actually used it against anyone before you two came looking for trouble. You never used it before, and what's this about a big fight? You ever heard of Operation Star? Operation Star? Not Starfall? No, this is the first time I'm hearing of it. Yeah, I guess you wouldn't know. We bring the rest of the Team Star as a member we always treasured. Send a Star Scout, it's me. Well, the Star Badge is not yours then. I see. Now there's no boss to lead, then the rest of the Scatter Squad shouldn't last long. Now, Mellow 2. Sorry, I got a lot on my mind right now. So, as I was just Starfall, we take it down all but two bases, so it's fair to say it's going well. Seems like a good time to let you know what we're ultimately aiming to achieve. Our final goal is to do the mastermind that recruited the five SWAT bosses and create a Team Star, the one they call the Big Boss. Who knows, they control the five SWAT bosses in the shadows, that's all anyone can say. We defeat this person and get them to declare the team disbanded, they'll be it for Team Star. Since the Big Boss never set up their own base, use their identity hidden. I take it they're not one for the spotlight. Interesting. Once all the SWAT bosses are out of action, the Big Boss will finally have to take the stage. Now, Boss Reward is headed for the LP, like usual. Have your Pokemon learn strong moves so they can continue to be used to the operation. My supply interruption be with you soon.
Hey there, Sunny Star Scout. That sounded like a pretty serious phone call. Was it talking to you? Get off of me! So that mastermind you were talking about, Kasovius mentioned them to me too. Team Star's founder, the person who's caused all kinds of misery to the Academy. If we don't take them down, I'll lose what I treasure most in the world. I know, that's right, you need your reward here, take it before I forget. Alright, well I'll be off then. Oh, Sonny, don't lose to those guys. You little frickin' crap, are we serious? The more Lilio trains his body and spirit by battling my enemies, the hotter its mane will grow. Nice and adamant. Make sure I'm in the right box. You're good.
attacking this freaking psychoizer.
Yeah.
Okay then.
This Pokemon loves on cheer clips, it's such as opponent's attacks and lunges through their weak spots with its claws. And no, it'd be so freaking low level. Good critical capture. This form of war choreo is Sip Red Nectar. It whips up blazing flames and moves its steps of its passionate dance. That's definitely a probable nature for it. I thought it was the psychic one. See why you couldn't end the frickin' path to get here at all. Just taking care of the team player base and you to drop right down from below. This walkability. Look, it's a very good capture. Fine, I just zoomed in more than usual, I think. Hey kings, I want a battle. Oh crap, it's a girl. Guess I'll switch it up for a bit. Stupid damned gold pin, go away, you piece of crap. Sunny Sursa. So, from what I can gather, the Stony Glow Titan lurks somewhere in this rocky area. I had a look around, but I couldn't find any trace of it. Maybe it's way up on a cliff or something. Nah, that's impossible. I don't think it'd be hiding somewhere that tricky. Don't go following any closer, trying to search it out somewhere too strange. Maybe just give your map app a look if you're feeling stumped pretty handy. Okay, I'm gonna freaking reluctantly fight after I do the stupid crap. Why such freaking trainers on the path? You have to beat a person that has like a level freaking 25, 6, 7 Pokemon to be a real freaking threat. I don't get that. It makes no sense. And I'm really searching that you deal with that star base. And you have to fight level 13 when you get this one. Should at least be in the upper teens, if not more 20. It makes no sense. Thank you. one-shot it, or was it programmed to not one-shot? Nice. You found it? That thing's Tony Cliff Titan. No cloth has got any business being that big. Isn't even strong enough to eat those herbs. Let's pledge ourselves. Sheller, let's show up his helping of defeat on the half shell. Again, why is everything so vulnerable when I just dealt with level 25? It makes no sense. Look at my little buddy coming through like a champ. These Titan Pokemon are yeesh. I sure don't like having something so tough get out to get me. I bet someone here there's more of that urban mist because the Titan was eaten. Quick, let's have a ground before it comes back. Knock him out wherever you are. Yes, find it. Here's our little herb. This sheen, it looks like it'll taste horrible, which means it's gotta be good for you. Nice. Sweet herb mystica is good for gut health and helps aid digestion. Great for stomach aches too, when you want to stimulate the old appetite. No time to waste, let's get the food going. There, the wait, there's a super healthy sandwich that'll perk you right up once you eat it. Plus, the token of friendship, here's another Titan badge. You get to find it and all as you eat.
My man, what's this moves up? Oh, look, would you look at that? Seems like someone's got a proper appetite now.
Dash.
And that fellow's also lurking its original strength. Still doesn't seem like it's anywhere close to returning to its battle form. Seems healthy enough physically. Maybe it's got some kind of mental block that's preventing it from returning to its true form. Read about it in books before. Mental scar, like psychological trauma, you know? I think that's what you call it. Maybe I had a terrifying experience in battle, so now I'm scared of battle at all. Well, don't worry, I'm sure both that brute and Mavis will make a full recovery eventually. How do you feel, my stiff? How's that remiscal working? God, no pressure. Not like Sphere to switch to every kind of herb and mystic to have some huge effect, right? Not like Sphere has to be immediate either. It's okay, don't worry. Sin and I are gonna make sure your ride is rain. We got one more herb to go, and I bet it's the best of them all.
The last one I haven't done yet is the freaking false dragon one.
It's just gotta be. Alright, son, the next stop on our little herb hunt should be the last. But we can't lose steam until we're done. Let's keep our momentum. Here we go.
Also, there's an item on the Rockies. Bye.
Turo again. I detect the Mirrodon has regained more of its original power. It seems it will now be able to dash at high speeds while you're riding upon it.
Now you can have Mirrodon dash by pressing the left stick. Watch out for trees and dashing high speeds. You start to feel dashing Pokemon lurking up among the branches will fall down along in the battle then. Yay, an easier way than just chucking a ball of trees. Woohoo.
You must continue helping Mirrodon recover.
Full of stone. I have no idea what this thing is.
Oh, freaking Drow is used.
Okay. that's why it's so low level. I'm guessing maybe that's the intended first Titan for you to do then. Okay, I get it now. He's gonna be a pushover. Alrighty then, there's Stanley Parable Narrator.
Chat, nice.